Now they made a big mistake because they went to Celtic.
Tommy was a lovely, lovely man. As you say, the Shankly film, he was so chuffed to be there. And if you look again at that video, when the fella from PBC Northwest asks him if he remembers the 1967 Cup tie against Everton, he goes, the pride in his face, and he goes, I do. I was the goalkeeper. And I was the Liverpool goalkeeper. The most ridiculous question afterwards, what's your name? I mean, after that one, you should be dead on your feet. But he asks him, he goes, Tommy Lawrence. And the love and the pride and the passion. And the point is, how that's relevant tonight is, Tommy just looked like an ordinary pensioner walking down the streets of Liverpool. And a lot of those men from that 60s team, they've got the medals and they've got the memories. But you know what? They didn't get that much money. And the point is, you know, that's one of the reasons why this foundation is being set up, is to help them if they need that money. And that's what we're doing tonight, and that's what it should be all about. And Michael is going to give it to Tommy Lawrence's granddaughter Louise now. Thank you.
Thanks, guys.
So it's all about
I'm celebrating knowledge as you've got them. All money from tonight, all profits raised, and the union has put some money in as well, will go directly to a new Shankly Players Foundation that the club is looking to set up, and we'll have one of those big check moments where we all. But a little bit about some photos, which no doubt will make people reminisce, but looking back, you know, we've achieved so much, and we've been called many things during that time. Militants, moaners, the Khmer Rouge at one point. We went from the Sons of Shankly to the Spirit of Shankly. We've gone from 350 people in the back room of the Sandy to a union representing supporters. We are the Supporters Trust at LFC. We're recognised and acknowledged internationally and nationally, and importantly, inside LFC at the moment. Not bad for a gang of volunteers, so please do keep paying your £10.
And it shows them pearly white, just a jackknife as a will my keep it, and he keeps it out of sight. And that sharp bites with his teeth dipped, scarlet fellow.
To see me play in the A-B-C team, and it was him that sort of came to me and sort of said he wanted to sign me as a professional. And it was the best thing he ever did, because, you know, I had 14 seasons with him. I can honestly say that I had a crossway with him. And it was just a joy to play for him, really. You know, his enthusiasm. I always say, talk about Bill Shankly. Now, he broke the mould. He'll never be anybody like him again. He won't.
Check. So this is like an Oscars moment where we thank a load of people, and in no particular order: Kevin Sampson, Andy Heaton, John Salmon, John Macken, John Garner, Paul Manning, Peter Firmage, Helen Bentley, Anne Shimon, Neil Atkinson, Julio Canetti, Alan Cale, Peter Carney, Steve Martin, Jay Ward, Kyle Direct Action Percy, who couldn't be here tonight, Frank Bentley, Dan Nicholson, Paul Gardner, Graeme Smith, Grant Brooks, Tommy Kiner, John Paul Hill, Ian Byrne, Lou Bentham, Anna Burgess, Phil Rowan, Jackie Taylor, Steve Monaghan, Steph Jones, Keith Colgan, Peter Hooton, Joe Plott, and Sam Armstrong. Thank you also to our past chairs, Nicky Alton, who's got here, Carl Stanton, who is, and deserves a great round of applause for the work he's done during the last days of Pitch and Direct. Paul Banks, who's sadly not longer with us, but thankfully, what a joy, thanks for being here, that's all I remember an early meeting, lots of people remember this. Paul, in one of the first meetings we had, said, this isn't going to be like a Liverpool political meeting. The second item on the agenda isn't going to be the split. Well, despite all those ups and downs and arguments, crisis, we can tell you that there's been no split here 10 years on. Thanks to all of the halves, our family and friends who've come up with us and made sacrifices. No longer we're just people who go to the match. We're people who have meetings about going to the match and the issues that affect you. And despite the hours and the frustrations and the ups and the downs and more, we're proud of what we've done. We're proud of what we're still going to do. And we're proud that we can make a difference. So here's to the last 10 years, here's to the next 10 years of the union. On behalf of the Spirit of Shankly to Ian, a small Shankly statue. Because he is Mono's hero, and he would like to present this to Kevin Keegan on behalf of his